things make a grown man cry. Breakups and Pixar movies. I'm done with it. I can't do Pixar movies no more. They make me so emotional. The movie Up, I try to watch the movie Up. Movie Up makes you cry in the beginning of the movie. I don't mind the end, but not in the beginning. Not in the beginning. Let me get through the movie first before I start wiping my face. The beginning of the movie, the old man and his wife have a miscarriage, and then she dies. And I'm in the movie, they're like, what is going on in this cartoon? Like, when did cartoons have real life problems? It's a cartoon. Make me laugh, have fun. Not supposed to make me all emotional to cry. I was never watching Looney Tunes, and Elmer Fudd was like, yo, Bugs, slow down. Slow down. I'm trying to tell you, I'm bald because I have cancer. I need your help. And Bugs is like, what's up, Doc? What is that? He's like, I'm breaking bad. I need your help. We gotta go make some meth cars to pay for my procedure. I'm the one who knocks. Doesn't happen. You ever had a friend that's your homeboy, your girl, you know, and then they change their diet on you? You don't know how to relate to them anymore? My boy Jeff, I was like, yo, man, let's go get something to eat. He was like, all right, I just want to let you know I'm a vegan now. And I have the gluten allergy. And I'm like, why you tell me that? Just say you don't want to be my friend. You can't eat nothing black. There's gluten in the majority of everything. There's gluten in this conversation. You all right? I don't want to start talking. You like, nah. I can't poop. I'm like, oh. I'm not knocking anybody that has a gluten allergy, you know anybody in your family. I'm not knocking. I'm just saying, I would just take it. I'm not giving up cornbread because I can't poop. Crazy. Grandma worked hard for that cornbread. I gotta eat it. Hey, cornbread. Oh, thank you. Oh, God. You all right? No. But I ride for you, Grandma. I did not like what the gluten allergy did to him. It turned him into a horrible person. He acted all stuck up. He acted like a prince or a princess any restaurant we went to. We go to the restaurant, we sit down, we chill. Waiter, nice waiter would come over. May I take your order? He's like, is there a gluten-free menu? And I would look at him and go, why'd you come outside? Well, were you a giraffe? Well, why don't you stay home and eat your grass? Like, I don't know where to take you. You from IKEA? I gotta put you together?